Number one, have an open mind, because you are going to go into a different office setting, and embrace it. Number two, embrace it, because the people are amazing and they're really, really encouraging of you to find your own solutions. They're really supportive, and just try everything, because there's lots of things in India which you might be quite tentative to do. Even if it's saying hello to a stranger on the street, just do it, because they're the most amazing people. And I think I got the most out of those surprising experiences.